family is without a home tonight after a fire in Vinton. Crews responded to heavy smoke and flames coming from a house on North Poplar Street around 1 this afternoon. Firefighters say a child and 3 dogs were inside when it started. Thankfully, they were all able to get out safely. The fire was contained to the front of the property and the attic, but did cause around $60,000 in damage. According to investigators, it was caused by improperly discarded smoking materials.